Once you have added an FX layer, you can choose which type of dynamic mask to use. By default, it is set to paint. Now let's see three other types of dynamic mask available. The dynamic mask noise is a mask based on a Blender noise node. This mask is very simple and allows you to use noise, which will work as an additional mask. Useful for reducing the tile repetitions effect on large terrains. The dynamic Z mix allows you to distribute the layer on the vertical Z axis. This is useful for simulating some situations, such as grass growing from the bottom up. You can also flip the direction. You can stretch, adjust, raise, lower. Adjust the boundary details between the layer and the underlying material. By activating Follow Z Location, the effect will be displayed according to where the object lays on World Z axis. The From Min-Max properties can be used to make the effect even more realistic, so to have a non-homogeneous layer. The dynamic mask Worn Edges allows you to create stressed edges, even in Eevee. They are pre-rendered. To activate the worn edges, you have to pre-render the mask by pressing a button. Make Worn Edges, Worn Edges Homogeneous, or Make Noise Worn Edges Noisy. In this example, the material used for the FX layer is a rust material. Edges can be edited, contracted or expanded. Attention, there is an expanding limit, as it has been pre-calculated. By playing with range min-max values, you can also make the effect more casual. You can also add the bump effect, to make the stressed edge even more real. You can colorize or exclude the diffuse map of the FX layer. Useful if you want to show only the bump normal effect on the FX layer. The layer effect only with bump makes it very realistic.